Well, it is Fijian Language Week here in Aotearoa, and this year's theme is Noqu Vosa, Noqu iYau, Talei, my language, my treasure.
And while Fiji is one of the smaller Pacific communities here, excuse me, numbers have grown rapidly with many now born in New Zealand. As John Pulu reports, this annual celebration is one of the many ways to retain the Fiji language for the younger generation.
The Fijians are flying high this week as they celebrate their culture.
It's very important, especially for our young kids that are brought up here in New Zealand. Yeah, just getting them back into learning the language and also understanding where they come from.
On hand to teach them about the motherland is Simeonesil Dredre.
Trying to teach culture, it's more or less revitalizing, revisiting, using indigenous approaches, using the Talano methods, epistemology, the stories, and also a vehicle, a very effective vehicle to pass on language is through the singing and the chants.
The Fijian population has grown by 46.5% since the 2006 census, with majority of them born here. However, their indigenous language is not taught in New Zealand schools like other Pacific languages, and Simeone fears it might be lost.
The biggest barrier is the parents themselves not speaking in their indigenous language to their children.
Fiji has around 300 dialects. Mbao is the main one used today. It's a national treasure that these Fijians want to retain.
We have a responsibility to ensure that our younger ones, our children, also share in our tradition and our culture and, of course, our identity.
And so far, these students are clapping to the same beat.
After being here for so long, maybe about 12 years, I've lost my identity. So for me, this is like a little seed that's been planted in there for me to find out more about myself, about my ancestors, you know, where I've come from, and I guess just that the roles that we play.
A role that will continue to be passed on to the next generation.
And I think it's great how parents are speaking the language to their children. Yeah. Do you speak Samoan to your kids?
Yes. Yeah, we're starting to learn now. So, I missed out a lot. So, good on you guys.